Saturday morning in the middle of July. The message I received on that day.